Lucy, I'm with the Wildlife Service here. I'm going to take you for a walk around and introduce you to some of our animals. If you have any questions, please ask me. I like questions and I'm sure you have plenty. This fella here is Charlie. Charlie is a 5-year-old male koala and he loves cuddles. He's a big sook, loves cuddles, he could sit on my hip all day. Now, has anybody ever noticed that koalas are always asleep? Koalas sleep for around 18 to 20 hours per day. Now, the reason that they sleep for so long is because all that they eat is eucalyptus leaves. They don't eat anything else. Eucalyptus leaves are very high in toxins and tannins, and they don't have much energy in them. They don't have much sugar or carbohydrates, so they don't get much energy from the leaf. So that's why they sleep for so long. One koala eats about 500 grams of its treats in a year. So we've got 12 koalas here at Rainforest Station. That's 12,000 trees that we need to find for these guys. Steve, can you stop doing that, please?
Change rate. Just one other thing that Tracy may not have had time to tell you about. All I need is very strong eucalyptus. Just crush it in your fingers and smell it. Yeah. It's like strong eucalyptus. Folks, what we're going to do is head down this pathway, so I'll come out, we're going to go right out into the park.
Wallaby.
Wait a minute, show you.
He's sick?
No, just enjoying the sun.
Okay.
All right, very good. Does anybody want to see the crocodile move?
תסתכלי, את רואה פה שוכבת על הזה, זו תמונה יפה.
הם גם אוכלים ירק שאין אנרגיה. בורק, לא זז, אלא טורפים.
הם אוכלים דגיגים, ספרדים, בושיות.
אז היא צריכה לזוז, למה היא לא זזה? יש לה אנרגיה.
לא, אבל הבעיה שלהם שיש להם דם קר. כשיש להם דם קר, הם צריכים שמש וזה כדי
לחמם את זה. גם לתאג.
איך קוראים לו?
איזה קטנים לו. אני לא יודעת איך קוראים לו. איזה...